I think so. I summarize it, what the Grammys look out for.
Mm-hmm.
But there's one point be our Messi or the far left Kakra with regard to say Patapanyom, no, whether it makes sense or not, no, it could win a Grammy. That's not true. That's not entirely true. No, it's not. Because they look out for quality.
Yeah.
Artistic value and technical proficiency, a key mom. So someone you know say make it sense. You know, it must have
so
it must be of good quality. I mean, mm-hmm. someone to technical experts, not answer. They look out for saying only a very sound no quality or lyrics no quality. Any the KK counter. So and you say okay, yeah, I mean, because you mentioned say Grammy were guidelines. As one of our guidelines is to ensure say you know is of good quality.
But what is quality when it comes
that's
to
up to them?
No, I mean to lyrics.
That's up to them. You miss that one out. And I mean, this will say, yes, our first criteria now they be mono. That's top notch. Say, so when you know, because some of you US and I say, when you know, you promote to and I say, you distribute to a US market. Whether you're retail and I say, streaming, it must be in the US market. But the other factor, which is very critical, you know, the fact say, according to your mono, they are looking out for certain qualities in the song. It must make sense to them. Yes. And some of me to say, okay, yeah, consider and I say, yeah, nominate you. But what your kind in our you know, I said, listen. Omo normal your awards, just like every other international awards. Omo criteria, omo norms and regulations and directives are a guy they say. So we see ya any be consider. So for me, question now be said in Ghana for a win. Nana a no.
Nana maybe say a Ghana.
So
question.
Oh yeah.
A social media say.
Yeah, but you see, me name say who am. Me who say OBD artist be atem. Aye, trolling, ye tizi.
You see, na draw attention.
No, but you see, ebi mo some artists be afano say ebi aye dio matem gidi say oh ma bom masa. It's you see, aye, it comes with the culture. It comes with the terrain. I mean, serious. Let's be fair to ourselves.
What comes with the terrain? The trolling.
The trolling. You know, that conversation that erupted after award scheme. Even here, I can say every GMA, the 3 Music Awards.
Mm-hmm.
Some artists being multiple nominations. So we near, we throw them. Papi Kujo Medical, any the KK Kahono. And so it's a part of our conversation that comes with awards. And again, because of Nigeria, it's our competitive edge be away in term. It's most often than not, you know, so one country be kunenimina ba kuna kunenima. And say, you know, yeah, comparison, na you truly. Because usually, you know, say, so your artists come in yenima, they throw. When Sarko they went to win BET Best International Flow, you know, some people in Nigeria were throwing the likes of MINA force and no more KK count. You get it.
Mm-hmm.
So so I don't see why some artists should someone who presenters at them, who deep pundits at them, who deep bloggers.
So I know can't ejuba ni wana.
Mister Mimi, tiasie. You understand?
Bau tiasie, bau tiasie, say you better troll your mu.
Oh.
Kwame, trolling is part of this job.
It's part of the culture.
Insulting presenters too are part of it.
How?
No, because if you troll me,
you're actually insulting presenters. Say, and your presenter been here troll you. You understand? Your artist is insulting presenters and pundits. Say, meanwhile, presenters and pundits and the bloggers and troll you. That's Ghanaians and troll you. So why would you want to play the blame on
say, omu nina, I mean, ji bakupo film. Omu ye emotional people. Ye nina, juma ye ye kra, we are artists in some sort of
way. Everybody is emotional.
Good. I'm saying you cry, you're an artist because you're a writer.
Mm-hmm.
See, ebi out try there now one like obi criticize ya. Mm-hmm. So when you're very mature da, say na we ba out.
But as an artist, you should know say no so kind juma no.
So I'm saying say,
so why should you
So I'm saying say me the nini say I don't have a problem with say na o can say. Say you don't understand me. Chelo say if somebody throws somebody, that person who say the reaction is say whether it's good or not, then you're not make up. The reaction is say onusu bedi di atem. It's also part of the job, isn't it?
It's part of the job.
But we've seen this already. And it's not like it's new. Is it new? That's what I'm saying. It's part of the job, whether it's right
is
or
it
not.
Because Shatawale, no. After Grammy went live and spoke his mind, or
I don't know because I don't agree.
If trolling is part of the job.
I don't agree.
So why should you? Why should you go out there?
So I don't agree with
him. You, your artist has been trolling more than anybody else.
Good. So I don't agree with him insulting.
Exactly. So that's what the point is.
I agree with him reacting. My point is that, and Kase insulting is strange. It is not. It's part of what we do. People actually go to studios to record these songs for people. So don't sit here and talk as if it is a crime or it's novel.
I never said
as if it's novel. It's, I never said it's been with us for all this while. So I can game no it too truly yeah insult ya near Namuni echo. That's all I'm saying.
There's Kwame, yeah, share. Me the woman now don't say see what no sign and we know him.
I'm gonna come on your manager.
Oba now be young gentleman. My A plus number.
That mean I won't be saying myself na. That mean you ain't three years. That the way na had I yeshin. If we come was a 84 and 3. It was a minya butcher no mo omo kasana.
Kwame, a dentist now for Ghana for. Don't you think Ghana for nyanka?